Clay Dennis owns Southern Hearth and Patio and says the new health care mandate is taking its toll on the business.
It squeezes out the money that we would normally pay people in bonuses, in pay raises, extra vacation pay, and being able to pay benefits. At some point, there's nothing left.
Dennis says he doesn't blame the administration. He says he blames the president for not representing small businesses the way he should.